I feel good. I mean, it's a cool moment in time of like taking a step back and realizing that what we've been creating is attracting the types of energies that we're working with. Patagonia being, I think, one of the closest models of a company that we've looked to aspire to be. So it's kind of surreal. You know, it's a lot of fun.